Good morning, Macintosh Middle. Welcome to our live broadcast brought to you by the MCMS News Team. Today is Wednesday, March 29th, 2023. Next up, Tyler Smalls with the pledge.
Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. If you submit, stand as you pause for a moment of silence. And next up is Ariana.
Please remember that all candy money is due and turn in miscellaneous as soon as possible. This month, we are celebrating National Women's Month. Today is National Mom and Pop Business Owners Day. Next up is Lindsay.
We have hot dog on the lunch menu for today and chicken sandwich on the lunch menu for tomorrow. Tomorrow's breakfast is honey bun. We will have an end of the season party next Wednesday, April 5th, immediately after school at MCMS. There will be pizza, snacks, and maybe even a scrimmage. Players will bring both and all equipment so we can take team photos to commemorate the 2022-2023 season. Please remind your parents to plan your pickup at 5 p.m. from MCMS Fieldhouse. Hope to see everyone there. Now for Caleb.
This month, we are focusing on being united in our quest for knowledge, which means to be working your hardest to meet your goals. Please make sure you are remembering to bring your Chromebooks to school and charge them daily. Remember to read your AR books and take your AR test because the AR celebration will be soon. Now for our weather. Today's weather is 72 degrees with a 0% chance of rain. Now to Hunter.
Today's birthday for today is Layton Strickland. The word of the day for today is riposte. Riposte is a quick reply to a clever insult or criticism. The quote of the day for the day is if you look at what you have in life, you'll always have more. If you look at what you don't have in life, you'll never have enough. By Oprah Winfrey. Now to Jacob.
It's a great day to be a Buccaneer. Make this a wonderful Wednesday, and remember to be respectful, responsible, and ready. Have a great day.